Another question on the YouTube from Firwas Sirfraz. Do I, being a Muslim girl, have to take hijab or veil before my brother-in-law, my sister's husband? What if my family doesn't allow me to? The question is that does a lady have to do hijab with a brother-in-law, sister's husband? And the answer is yes. For a lady, she should do hijab in front of the sister's husband. It's a fard. The sister's husband is not your mahram. What if your family doesn't allow? You have to put your foot down. If the family tells you to do something haram, you don't have to obey them. Let it be whoever. First comes Allah and His Rasul. So any of a family member tells you to do anything which is against the Quran or against the teaching of Sahih Hadith, you can very well put your foot down, you can disobey them. So if your family member tell you not to do hijab, you said, no, I will do hijab because that is the part of the deen as mentioned in the Quran and mentioned in the Hadith. The Quran clearly mentions in Surah Nur, chapter number 24, verse number 31, say to the believing woman that she should lower her gaze and guard her modesty and display not her beauty except in front of her husband, her father, her son, and a big list of mahram is given. The mahram in front of who she need not do hijab. That is the husband, that is the father, that is the son, and the brother-in-law is not mentioned here. So the verse of the Quran is very clear-cut that those in front of whom you don't have to do hijab is mentioned in the Quran, in Surah Nur, chapter number 24, verse number 31. So when Allah has commanded you to do hijab in front of all the other males, you have to do, irrespective whether your family agrees with or not, you have to follow the hijab. Hope that answers the question.